this is the eighth generation. Actually, this picture is taken beginning of 1900, end of 1800, at this desk here at the window. And he was also the one that built a distillery in Baltimore, Maryland, beginning of 1900. He opened up the business in 1902 with a letter to his customers that all the products that they were used to from Schiedam, Holland, they now could buy from Maryland, from Baltimore, with the same quality, of course, that came from Schiedam. Of course, not knowing that 1919, the prohibition hit the States, so he could leave again.
Is this?
This is his wife. He did very well.
Not bad.
That's important also for us, 11 generations later, that some of our ancestors made some good choices with the room.
It's good to know.
It would look a little bit different.